Emma.
Philip, how are you feeling today?
A bit rough.
Sore head, dry mouth. Wish you stayed in bed.
Yeah.
Good.
Look, my mum, I'm sorry about yesterday. I'm sorry for spoiling things.
Are you? Or did Kathy just tell you to say that?
Mum, I'm not here because Kathy told me to be here. I'm here because I'm sorry.
I really wanted the day to be special.
Yeah, I know, and I messed things up.
What's the matter with you? You never used to drink like that. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, Mum. I just got a bit carried away, that's all.
Oh, I don't know. You're as bad as your brother. I mean, what is it with children? How come they're such liabilities? Or is it just my kids?
Where is Grant, anyway?
Oh, went off on the way. Joe's done a runner. Has he said anything to you about her?
No.
What? Nothing?
You don't believe all that stuff Joe came out with yesterday, don't you?
Grant said there's nothing going on.
Where are you going?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about when we're married. I mean, you didn't think you were going to keep this place on, did you?
Actually, yes. Well, no, Mark. And you, don't go away. What can I get you?
Two bars of the usual, please, Peggy.
How are you this evening?
I'm fine, thanks. Yourself?
Doing okay.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, and a packet of crisps, please, Peggy.
Coming right up.
Tough. I just didn't think you'd want to stay here if you didn't have to.
Then you thought wrong, didn't you?
But why? The hours are lousy. Return your investments, aren't they brilliant? Don't you want to give it up?
Listen, when I took over this place, I had no idea if I'd make a go of it. Everybody said I was crazy. And now, look around. I've kept this place afloat. And these last few years have been more fun than I can remember. You see, it's got nothing to do with the hours or the pay. This place is now part of it. Don't you see that, Mark? The day I leave will be the day they carry me out in a wooden box.
Say that now. Tell me again in a few months when you don't have to be here.
I won't change.
If you say so.